What? I think I know what it was. It was when I lost the internet entirely, and the whole widget said, nah. Nah, I don't wanna. Oh, I got that Johnny combo here. Ah! Stop it. Stop it. Stop it, stop it, stop it. Oh, you gotta hold that. Crazy. Yeah, that was no car. That was clean overhead, which is crazy. Absolutely crazy. Alright, so last time Baltaeus was taken down.
Survey of the central ice field. To confirm the information Walter brought to them about the coral convergence. As for how to cross the Aulian Ocean, this is the intercontinental cargo launcher installed on the upper level of grid 086.
Oh, you're gonna launch me in a catapult.
You could use it to launch your AC to the ice field. Grid 086 is occupied by the Dozers, outlaws who treat coral like a drug.
Yeah, sure, just launch me across the ocean, no big deal.
It's also the territory of a belligerent group of arms dealers who call themselves RAD.
Rad.
Be prepared for a perilous journey. I'll be here to support you, Raven.
So I'm trying to also, alright, what do I got? I have the Turner, Rifle, Saber, and Dual Missile Launcher. I could go on the back left. Buckler would be bad. I'm gonna be out of town, so I don't think so. I got invited to do it by Doc, but oh, I'm definitely not gonna be there day one. Like a really easy raid. Like, I've never done it, so, but it looks like super easy to do.
Commencing infiltration to grid 086. Creating backdoor into system. Deactivating lock on vertical catapult. Connecting steam cylinders. Launching.
By the way, this game is gorgeous. Oh, they upped the difficulty of the contest mode? I haven't even played this season at all, to be honest.
I've sent you the marker data.
Oh.
Let's head toward the elevator going to the upper level.
Why am I so fast? Jesus. I don't remember moving this fast before. Holy smokes. Cool loop, but it's unfortunately stuff within the confines of the weekly story beat.
You think you could just waltz straight in here? Hope you're watching, boss. Leave it to Invincible Rummy to show our guest a good time.
Arena registration form. Is to identify as a
You're about to go.
You're no ordinary tourist.
Oh! Jesus! Alright, bro. That was cute. You're here now to see his new type skills for yourself? I got so much faster. I don't know why or how. Something below me. I wonder if that's a license down there. Yeah, down there. I got this sick generator. Ordinary catapult, so unless if like up over there, but I don't know if there's anything in this mission. You're also weighing down my double Gatling guns. Oh, okay, well. You're still alive up here? Or was that leftover missiles? What is shooting?
Right shoulder ammunition at 30%.
I feel like I'm wasting time and ammunition. Because that's where I came from, right? I know it is where I came from. I just, like, I don't think I explored this area at all. That's the guy I'm looking for. At least I know now, like, I don't need, well, no, I could use shield. I need to be better about main using system. Shield. Activating That's what I need mode. To do.
I've sent you the marker data.
I can't wait for my new controller,
Let's
I'll be honest.
Let's head toward the elevator going to the upper level.
My left shoulder is the buckler.
Time.
Are you in a position to
slammed up against the wall. Oh man. Yeah, I don't think anybody is using the shields. They're kind of fun for like those that like those cannons. But like you have to remember it's there.
R.A.D. loves a good welcome party.
That's true, she did last. I already beat it in the arena too, so. So it should be right above me, that license.
I've gathered data on the woman from that broadcast. That was Carla, leader of R.A.D.
Ah, I mistimed it. Oh, I should have done that. Tampa never sleeps with the big 892 raid. What's good, everybody? Y'all missed out on me checking out the notes on the Guilty Gear Strive patch. You know, going through those, messing around with Johnny for a bit. Hopefully y'all enjoyed that glorious first tournament of Guilty Gear Strive. Thank you so much, NoxGS, for the follow. Greatly appreciate it. Oh my goodness. Everblack GG's for the follow. Greatly appreciate it. Amaterasu blessing. Thank you.
Sheesh.
Oh my goodness. Third Lord. Thank you so much for the follow. Greatly appreciate it.
Sheesh.
And then Rinisaculus, also with the Amaterasu blessing. Thank you so much for the follow. I greatly appreciate it. How's everybody doing today?
Who's this tourist? You think you could just waltz straight in here? Hope you're watching, boss. Leave it to Invincible Rummy to show our guest a good sign.
Tina stream was insanely hype, by the way. Oh, Nubenheimer won.
Nubenheimer, huh?
Tearing up the new Nagoriyuki. Yeah, I definitely want to watch that. For sure. Let's see how that turns out. Especially, were there any Johnnies in the bracket? Well, Johnny just barely a week old. Not even a week old, to be honest. I'm very curious to see.
Folks are trying to tear it up with John.
He seems really cool to play. Gets regularly put into like his own set play with cards. Jeez. Bro, with the shotgun, you can relax.
She sees total control.
It was a Johnny. Excellent.
Two repair kits remaining. Light shoulder ammunition at 50%.
There we go. Rat. Oh my goodness. Rat optic for Johnny. All right. Interesting. Very interesting.
One repair kit.
Oh, that's not good. I used two repair kits for that fight.
Repair
Yo, Deadly Chicago with the big DNS subscription rate. Let's go. Good to see you again. Oh, you still chase me over there? Not worth. Trying to play this currently in trials.
Oh no.
Maverick with the sub was good.
Thank you.
Actually, multiple gifts. Hold up.
Well, you're no slouch, are you?
Yo, greatly appreciated. With the 5 gift subs from Renasculus. Okay. Thank you very much. Is that an activation on? Yeah, I think they just activated here. Okay, so I can still try to open this again. South Chaos, Breakout, Axie, and Shineheart, and Maverick all with subs. To Renasculus. Appreciate it. No, not a big deal. That's what it's there for. Oops. Okay. That's already dead. Wait, you said you're getting your butt kicked in trials. You mean, like, Destiny Trials, or like, okay, I was gonna say, goodness, I gotta get to Grit's lower level. I hope there's a restock somewhere. I got a part, nice. Survive. Everyone's names appear, but imagine there's like 50 gift subs. Oh my goodness. I wouldn't be mad. I'd have a full pause. I would just stop. And just chat. Because I gotta keep going lower. No, that was the path that I had to go. I might have screwed myself out of repair kits if I go over that first light instance.
Would have been cheaper to just hire you instead.
Sure would have, but you didn't hire me, so. Yeah, it's so fun.
Light shoulder ammunition at 10%.
Oh, I don't have any right shoulder ammo? Oh, no! Wait, am I coming to F2 comp with the other TNS group? No, I am not. I am going to be here. You ain't shooting me in the back, dog. I can't have that. I will be here hanging out, doing other things. I might restream something. Who doesn't love giant customizable robots? Exactly. Yo, can I get a restock on ammo? I was a fool. I have no shoulder ammo. And you want me to try to kill this swarm? All right, let's see how I can do this with a saber, a shield, and that's it. That's it, just a saber and a shield. I got a level 1 hype train emote. Okay, cool, thank you. We're working on it. Okay, you're gonna be a problem. Okay. We're good. Let's go.
All right, good. That's enough. You've made your point.
Darn right I have.
I surrender. It's just not worth the losses. Come on, I'll let you through. Up along now.
I don't trust it. I don't trust it in the slightest.
She has a purse sleeve.
Yep, yep. Neither does the AI in my head. I heard something. I think it's just the mechs that were up there. So you could look. I swear to God, if there's a boss, if you know there's a boss and I'm out of ammo. Oh, nice! We got a supply station here. Thank God. Woo! Fully stocked up. Alright. I ain't even worried. Greatly appreciate it. I'm gonna try not to die. Wait, I see what you're doing. Definitely ate that. Oh shit! I didn't even see you turn around. figure out, like, all this bad. Yeah, don't get near the arms. I cannot see. Big four little, thank you so much for the follow. Alright, I got in a really bad spot.
Light shoulder ammunition at 50.
Nice. I heard you were good. But the cleaner is going to have the last laugh.
Fight. I want to do, I think what I'll do is vertical launcher, because shield's just useless. Do I have vertical? Yeah. That's what I'll do. Vertical on left, and then straight on the right. The weapon of choice will be... I'll do linear. It's too slow to hit, so I could definitely do linear rifle and not even worry about it. Oops. No, I didn't want to do that. That was on my right shoulder. Where's this one? The homing missile launcher. Yeah, we're good there. I'm thinking maybe shotgun for weak spot. That might be a good call. But the scare is that I get within the maws of the beast. Like the shotgun, I think I could do it, actually. No, I think what I'll try linear, because what I'm thinking is at a distance, full charge, shoot it right in the mouth with the linear rifle, and then follow up missiles. I'll be able to shoot the smokestack with vertical missile, and then do straight shot missile while grounded to go for the maw. That's my thought. Shotgun would be really good for that weak spot, though. If this plan doesn't work out, I'm probably going to do shotgun, because that's how I beat Balteus with shotgun. So, all right. Yeah. Oh yeah, it does. Oh, whoops. I'm already like not committing my game plan. Ah, was it fast enough? Okay.
50%.
Stuck inside a train. I don't count that as a run. I mean, it's a run, but I don't count that as like the official run.
Rather well equipped one. These ranger arms can easily destroy the PC.
Brother, I need you to get on my grill. This is how I got pinned last time. Bounce spread off. To go for the dome like that. Nice. Shotgun is certainly the play here. Is that how I beat every boss? Just shotgun? Because I'm just not getting the stun lock that I want. Bossy Joe, thank you so much for the follow. Greatly appreciate it. What? Ah, fuck. Alright, you're good. You're good. I want out. I just want out for a little bit. Alright, we're whittling away here. That was a misinput on my part, and that sucks.
Left shoulder ammunition. Right shoulder ammunition. Depleted. Left shoulder ammunition. Depleted.
Come on. Whoa! Oh, I got stuck on the ceiling!
Not so sharp after all. What a letdown.
Miffed. I miffed. I had the play. Also, to be fair, I was not hitting targets at all. Like, I'm getting at weird angles for the linear to not hit inside the mouth. What if I were brave? Let me do one more time with the linear. Because if I were brave, shotgun would really work.
The dozers are certainly living up to their reputation.
What? Not even see that. Alright. It's a clean shot. Why but Golf Wang Sap, thank you for the follow, greatly appreciate it. I was ready for the day. I accidentally pressed left click, which is my assault boost. You can see it out there too. like I squeezed the whole controller just to make the shot. Just like that. All right.
Are certainly living up to the expectation.
No. No.
All right, so opening shot is really this. Yeah, this game does feature the floor as lava. Such a weird angle. I have to manually aim in. I got it with the linear. I know I do. So I don't know why I did that. Oh, come on. It's crazy how tight that gap is to get in there. Linear shots are hard since the weak spot is always moving and sometimes blocked. Yeah. I agree with that. Input. side tangent, but the block bullets look deflect the key. Yeah, they do. It's like, that's the angle, but I gotta be right on top if I'm gonna hit the smokestack. I like when I make it into the hole. It gives me a nice little audible chime. And my vertical rockets keep going into the ceiling. So, that's cool. Hello?
Not so sharp after all.
The attack is still running, my bad. I'm gonna get my assembly. I'm gonna be brave and do shotgun. Let's do it. I thought about for a second going for machine gun on Ludlow. Okay. I was sitting right on top of the smokestack. Bro, you would activate that the moment I go for the whip button. To do it. That's my fault. That's fair.
The dozers are certainly living up to their reputation. It's kind of a timeless demolition deck. Rather well equipped one. Those grinder arms can easily destroy them.
Remaining.
descend.
Oh my god. Dude, how did I get that one good run with Linear and then just add that smoke?
The dozers are certainly living up to their reputation.
Yeah, I hit the ceiling. Brother! Brother! What do you mean? Oh, come on now. Dude, I just can't get... Like, I'm at least dealing damage, it's just... What? Nothing hit? So... Bro. Because shotgun, I'm not getting enough consistency to... I think I know what I'll do. Okay, so what if... I don't have a back unit shotgun. Oh, no. Oh, wait. No, I do. Duh. And then the right unit will be... Or left unit will be Ludlow. No, because I know I could do a grip of damage with... I don't think I can, actually. Think that's what I want to do. Now let's see what happens. All right, try this build. I got Rumble coming. I'll read that in a second. I saw it pop. Whoa! I did not think that would reach. Alright, everyone calm down. Threading the needle to the arm gap. Forward, left, forward, right. I wonder, because I feel like if I got that close, because it does that little charge forward and I get stuck, I think I just lost my contact. We're good. We're so good. I wonder, though. Let me see, because it's still on my back mount, so we could check. So my fear is when it spews fire. Like, that's a problem. Fire spewing is a problem. Not blinking is a problem. No, I think that's a sound theory here. We'll see. Let me swap out. Because it's still back mounted. God damn it.
computer arms can easily destroy PC.
Two repair kits remaining.
Oh, geez. Okay, so that sucks.
One repair kit remaining.
I'm seeing it. I'm seeing it.
The dozers are certainly living up to their reputation.
Come on, stop moving. Yeah, it's such a tight spot in there. Wasn't fast enough, but we're good. Okay. Alright, I had to keep it tight. Makes sense. Stop moving how you're moving. Oh!
Flight end ammunition at 50%.
Not gonna let me hit the smoke sack. Whoa! Okay, I had to close the gap there.
No repair kits remaining.
Jesus, okay. You know damn well where I'm at.
50%.
Got it. Okay. I don't have a left-hand shotgun, though, so...
The dozers are certainly living up to their reputation. It's some kind of autonomous demolition mech. Rather well-equipped one. Those brain doors can easily destroy you. Careful. It's been hardened with the same steel plating that makes it the grid's floor. It needs to be a weakness. Let's go.
I'm trying to leave your vicinity. I say, gotta get in the air a bit for sword hits since the weak point is a bit elevated. Yeah. Track the arm.
After all, what a letdown. The dozers are certainly living up to their reputation.
remaining.
The dual auto rifles is probably the good play to go up in his face and do that instead of trying to go for the smokestack. Like, smokestack, yeah, the floor is lava part makes it bad because then I can't, like, boost in the way I want to. On the ground. Wait, oh shit! I forgot to switch out of my saber. out of it. Oh, come on. Oh yeah, I definitely got this. I don't blind myself from like not looking. I might need to take my eyes out. I'm gonna keep this up. Golly. I can't play Armored Core with contacts in. I just can't. Okay. Out of there. Stop trying to assault. Oh God, I'm being crushed. Yeah, I'm about to go hit this checkpoint one more time and then I will pull out my eyes. Oh, hi. Hi. Cool. Let me go take my eye out real quick. What is happening? 1 second here. Be right back. Oh, thank you, thank you. Okay. Alright, back at it. Back at it. Starting fresh. Set up the lava and then you push me right back into it. I got you. All right, bro. Stop playing fair right now.
I heard you were good. But the cleaner is going to have the last laugh.
One repair kit remaining.
Oh, you would reach all the way from downtown for that shot.
AP at 50%.
Oh, wait! I didn't want you to assault armor in! Yeah. I didn't want to quit either. Alright. I almost feel like if I had two shotguns, it would help. The jump one. Like, I almost want a grenade launcher equipped along with...
Those are
30%. AP at 30%. One repair kit remaining. AP at 50%. AP at 30%.
Go, baby. Woo! Just one more shot for the road. It was the ice. It was the ice. That's what it was. It was the ice. I had to take the ice out.
I guess playing nice is a smart choice here. You want to go up top, right? Let me show you the way. Guided tour from Cinder Carla herself.
Didn't go negative, you know. That's a positive here. My expenses almost cleared out the base pay. Thank God I did all the bonus missions. Good Lord. Found the wrecker. I think that's a knuckle, right? Oh, it's a head. My bad. I can read. Javelin Alpha. Detonating bazooka. Okay. How are they going to throw that at you right after Balteus? That's funny.
No new messages.
You don't get to relax. Go fight this other boss.
Raven. We've received a job from RAD's leader, Carla. This could just be another one of her traps. But after the impression you left on her last time, I think it's unlikely. Let's take a look at the briefing.
New parts shop. All right, what do we got in the parts shop? More Gatling gun. No, that's the spin there. I could do the compact grenade launcher. Or the napalm bomb launcher. I do enjoy this music. I got the deluxe edition, so I get the whole soundtrack. It's beautiful. Laser shotgun, huh? I probably would go with the napalm launcher, right? Yeah, I don't even have. I would like the pile bunker. Just for funsies. Pick one of those up. What say you, dual shotgun? Grenade cannon. laser cannon. I'm trying to think of what would have been better in that fight in general. Because, like, as you move on, like, you're eventually going to get better and better. It's just... Definitely stop using pulse shields. Like, I keep using shields, and they just don't work. Like, they work, it's just... If you're going for one run, you're not going to get it all done. What is wrong with this head? All right, dude. No new bodies, plenty of new arms, right? Yeah, yeah. Especially for this one where, like, they want me to go back in S rank. Increase the load limit than what I... On my current kit? Wait. These medium legs? Increase the load limit? Alright, bro. Got to do in this one. No new nothing. It's just eliminate the Dozer faction.
Ah, my favorite little tourist. About my promise to take you up top. I need a little help cleaning up first. You see, a certain someone smashed up all my defense hardware.
I don't know who that was.
I've got rival dozers muscling in.
I don't know who did that. That's crazy. I can't imagine someone doing that.
It's the Junker Coyotes. They never did get on. Always sniffing around and snapping at our heels. They're dull company, tourist.
Who would attack you? That's... Oh my gosh.
One thing, though. They're using RADMTs. Hot from the black market.
Beyond me.
They might be a pack of dumb animals, but at least they know quality workmanship. Anyway, you know the score. You made this mess, now you get to clean it up.
Who, me?
Well,
no.
Technically, I'm asking you to make a whole new mess. Ah, whatever. You know what to do. Now get out there.
Do I need you for the catapult? Like, do I? Wait, nope, nope. Nope, not yet, not yet. Get rid of Ludlow. I just feel like I wish I had a better rifle than the Turner. You know what? Let's see how good that, this gun is. We'll see how good that is. Because it already has, like, far better impact and attack power. Oh, well, that's better than the machine gun. So, yeah, obviously. Also... buy one of those. Also, I'm gonna buy it on the right, or left arm. how many different sides of conflict the game pulls you to. Yeah, yeah. You know, you are a mercenary. Life's tough, but cash is cash. Yeah. So, just slaughtering tons of folks out there in the wild. It's in my mecca, no big deal. Gonna put bread on the table, as they say. Alright, let's get this last mission in before I go Betty Bye.
We shouldn't miss this chance. I'll support you.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Let's get rolling, tourist. Get out there and bag me some coyotes.
They're already moving in, Raven. Let's handle it.
Hey! We got an AC! Never seen one like that before. Must have got a sweet deal from Carla.
Send in the punchers and kickers!
Okay, bro. I think I missed something here.
One new message.
Guess you noticed that job from Balaam and decided to take it. I see you're heading for the cargo launcher now. Not a bad idea, I'll give you that. Keep heading for the ice field. I'll take care of some loose ends in the meantime.
That gun is cheeks. I dislike it. try, let's try this one. And then we'll also try the handgun. Let's go sortie into tests. See how it feels. I mean, it does have some tremendous stopping power if you can get to hit on every single shot. I still wish I had something faster than the guns that I have. Like, Turner is cool. It's just not a good enough gun. Oh, can't sort it due to XX load? Nonsense! Turner and a grenade launcher. Yeah! So that's gonna be for aerial shots. Got it. Pretty quick training mode, honestly. I dig it. With settings that you could put on too. I do like being able to swap out for that. It's a good shot. And then I swap back to this for extended damage. It's just, I need something. On that sucker. That's all. It's a feel good. It's a feel good. The Turner is just really good for what it is. Wait, we're at the end of chapter 2 already? I know I said the last one was the last one. Let's see how we can do this one. Cargo launcher.
As promised, Carla has agreed to serve as our guide. I'm not sure how safe it is to trust a dozer. But if we turn her down, we turn her knowledge down as well. One more thing, Raven. Cinder, Carla's nickname. That's what the Rubiconians call survivors of the fires of Ibis. But if the fires happened half a century ago, well, it could just be some dozer inside joke.
We'll see how we do with this. I think it's a fine kit.
This will be our third sortie together, Raven. I'm quite enjoying the routine.
And then you're gonna launch me in a catapult into an Arctic frontier.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Here we go, tourist. I'll lead the way, just as promised. But after this, you owe me one. This elevator goes straight to the top of the grid, the outer shell. Sadly, that's beyond my territory. I mean, once you're out there, PCA satellites see everything. A few of the stupider dozers took it as a challenge, went out to prove themselves. You can guess what happened.
They got bodied?
We've arrived at the top, sending you new marker data. It's as Carla said, at this altitude. altitude, we're within firing range of the PCA satellites.
Uh-huh. Jesus! I feel like I missed something. Like, that was way too easy to get here and get a resupply. I feel like I completely whiffed something.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected.
Dealing damage at all, I see. I want to hold off on... Oh, shit!
GP at 50%. My shoulder ammunition at 30%.
wait on the sword until I have, there we go. Oh yeah, this is a much nicer arena. I got a good kit. Like, I can kill this thing.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected.
I need you to back off for a second here. You're getting real close to me.
AP and AP at 30%.
Raven, your AC is damaged. Focus on evasive action.
That was not the run.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected.
Jesus! I think that's a forward dash. That is definitely a forward dash when that spike comes in.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. Found a C weapon. That tourist is a C spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon. Now, what's it doing here?
A crawl smells from the generator. This is no ordinary machine. Be careful, Raven.
That machine was created by a bunch of mad scientists, tourist. The fire's mind is
absolutely. Forward boost is the way. I know what it's going to do that jump to. All right. What? Not a good look. I'm so low on ammo.
Life and ammunition at 50%.
I thought I got hit. Oh man. Got this though. Easy work.
Well, if you could just step inside.
What? Oh, I stepped away.
Wait. Enemy detected.
That start. I don't like that start. You're not going to bed until the boss is beat? Neither am I. I got this.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. Found a sea weapon. That tourist was a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon. What's it doing?
It's that lunge. I'm not ready. Remember, I gotta boost forward.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. Found a sea weapon. That.
No. Nope. Not for the beginning. From there. I want a good start. I'm so glad these have checkpoints. Oh my god. Back in the day, we did not have checkpoints for these fights.
That machine.
Great. We found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon. Now what's it doing here?
I glance at what you were saying. What did you say? I don't know if it was close to that misclick or that one run. That almost misclick. Yeah.
Now, if you could just step inside.
I get away from it too early. My bad.
Wait. Enemy detected.
I think you just take out its legs in the fight in general. Oh, thank God I did that so close. I don't know how to dodge that.
Brayden, your AC is damaged. Focus on evasive action.
Please see what the numbers are.
It's my fault. Fuck me. I don't know how to dodge that attack.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. Found a C weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon. Now what's he doing here?
Close one from the door. This is no ordinary machine. Be careful, Raven.
A bunch of mad scientists.
I was gonna say, the last one is way tighter, more punishing than the last boss. Yeah.
Thank you.
I didn't have my fucking booster. I fucked up there. Focus on evasive action.
Places to see looking out for someone to trip.
Taking damage. Keep it up, Raven.
It's forward dash. It's definitely forward dash. It's just a tight window.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected.
Gotta keep gassing out, too.
That machine.
Great. We found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon. Now, what's it doing?
Holy smokes, it's just not taking damage. It's
now,
taking damage,
just
it's just
inside.
Little by little.
Wait, enemy detected. That machine.
Great, found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon.
Generator. This is no ordinary machine. Be careful, Raven.
remaining.
I got the whip punish. Or not. Yeah, it's just ultimately dodging, honestly. It's like all it comes down to. And I'm not doing a good job of dodging its bullet shots, like its missiles. Like, it does a missile barrage, and I'm really ignoring it entirely. Like, I'm taking hits.
Wait. Enemy detected.
I gotta get used to that timing. Like, so when the cannon charges, I dodge on the alert notification. I need to watch the laser cannon because it has like a 1-2 count delay. So 1-2 dodge, 1-2 dodge. Well, actually, once I dodge the first one, the second one's pretty
now,
easy.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait, enemy detected. That machine.
Found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon. Now what's it doing here?
Blast right in the face because the ACS done.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Dude, I have to beat him on this right.
Wait. Enemy detected.
Way too late.
That machine.
Great. Found a sea weapon.
There we go.
Institute. The dirty looks arrived.
it's the laser turret. It's the fucking, not the slicer, but the little shooty zappy stuff, the plasma shots that got going.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait, enemy detected.
Otherwise, I'm doing fine.
That machine.
Great, you found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics of the hunt.
Fuck.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. Found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon. Now, what's it doing here? That machine was created by a bunch of mad scientists, tourist. The fires by this reactive institute. The dirty work survived.
Two repair kits remaining.
I don't think I've ever seen you do that. Yeah, I've never seen you do that spin. I was not ready. I thought it was Burrito Melee once it hit that point, and then. Say, yeah, but what if I let it rip?
Wait.
My bad, I didn't respect your game.
That machine.
Great. Found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon. Now, what's it doing here?
I took that risk. Calculated risk. No. The fuck? Ah! was not ready. I hit charge forever on that.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Brother, you do not just... You gotta take your whip on us. You can't be stealing turns like this. I disapprove. Alright, that was all sorts of messed up. That was messed up. I kind of hammed it up there. Dude, I'm telling you.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine...
Yeah, it does a ridiculous stunt if I get hit by the... Like, if I get close to it, I could kind of cheese a lot of that damage. Oops, I thought I had the sword ready. Probably could survive that. I got really messy.
Now,
like I'm such a perfectionist on some of this shit.
Wait.
For no reason.
Detected. That machine.
Great. Found a C weapon. That
tourist was a C spider. Way too close for that one.
One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon. Now what's it doing here?
Right? Golly.
Now, just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. Found a sea weapon. That tourist was a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon. Now what's it doing here?
Generator. This is no ordinary machine. Be careful, Raven.
That machine was created by a bunch of mad scientists, tourists.
that mistake actually worked out for me. Not ready for that. Okay.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. We found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon.
That was weird.
Now, if you could just
I didn't
want
to switch to... Well, it wouldn't have helped either way.
Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. We found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon. Now, what's it doing?
Okay. For sure, forward dash on the pincer attack. If I'm sitting
now,
right in front of it,
like,
that is exactly what we do.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. Found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon. Now what's it doing here?
Ooh!
This is no ordinary machine. Be careful, Raven.
That machine was created by a bunch of mad scientists.
Okay. I had to wait.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider.
I need to take my time, honestly. Like, I had the right kit, I have to stay in a certain range because my right-hand weapon is going to pierce the armor. I fucked up real bad. I got all sorts of jumbled up.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. Found a C weapon. That tourist is a C spider.
Dude, that move. I don't know how to dodge that move. So the grounded lunge, you
now
forward dash.
Just step inside.
That one. I think you also forward dash?
That machine.
Great. Found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon. Now what's it doing here?
Better. No damage run would be insane. It would be insane. It would be a much faster mech than
now
what I have.
Just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. Found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon. Now what's it doing?
Generator. This is no ordinary machine. Be careful, Raven.
not okay. God, that reach on that attack is insane.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. Found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon. Now what's it doing here?
The crawl is smoke from the generator. This is no ordinary machine. Be careful, Raven.
That machine was created by a bunch of mad scientists, tourist. Fires of Ibis may have taken the Institute. The dirty work survived.
So it's great, it does good stun when you stun the enemy. You should save the next shot for the moment the stun gauge resets. Yeah. Yeah? Yeah?
Yeah.
Wait. Because the saber would go real quick.
That machine.
Great. Found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon. Now what's it doing here?
It's an absolute, when the blade is active, don't go near it. It's just like the previous boss. If you touch
now,
it,
you
it will
step
fuck
inside.
You up. This is
Wait.
Just like a time sink
Enemy
boss,
detected.
If anything.
That machine.
Great. Found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon. Now what's it doing?
Bosses are cool. Fuck. We'll be right back. What is happening? Oh god. Same spot, every time. I kind of lost it a little bit there because I had two reloads or two repair kits at that point.
Wait,
and then it just turned into a mess.
That machine.
Great, found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Khan. Now what's it doing? Fires of Ibis may have taken the Institute. The dirty work survived.
I do not even see you there, homie.
Raven, your AC is damaged. Focus on evasive action.
Why is this a sea weapon after someone to trip over?
No repair kits remaining. Light shoulder ammunition at 50%.
It's taking off.
Another coral response. Watch out.
No. This could be some good R&D data. Can't wait to get back to the workshop.
Percent.
Oh, I'm alive! I'm alive!
Push back, tourist.
You can hit just as hard. Stay focused.
Light hand ammunition at 50%.
There we go, baby! Woo.
They were using coal for fuel.
With 900 AP left, Jesus.
That was quite the show, tourist.
Ugh.
How about we get back on track?
Look at the ash on your weapon as, like, you play, because I'm all ashed up on my grenade launcher. Used to be such a pretty color, and then it's just like, yo, you've been through some explosions, you took some damage. This game is sick. This game is sick. I swear to God, watch, it's another fight. You thought it was over? Think again, kid. Think again. This game is next on your list to play. It's so dope, Gabtraff. Oh, let me tell you.
You're Walter's hound, right?
This is
Well, I guess a dog can't choose its master. But still. Tough luck.
Is it weird to say that this is still a lot easier than Arbor Core for Answer? Anyone else feel that vibe? Because this feels...
Oh, and one more thing.
Easier to manage than for Answer was.
You know the cargo launcher is strictly for cargo, right? No one's ever used it to launch themselves before. At least not in one piece.
So you mean to tell me I need to clench my teeth, tilt my head back?
Your luck changes.
Yo, he's dead.
You see it too, don't you?
Yeah, my own imminent death? Absolutely.
The voices of the coral. Currents coursing across Rubicon. Walter was correct in his judgment.
Of picking me? Yeah, I'm a pretty good pilot. It only took me an hour to beat that last boss and the boss before that.
The coral. It's here, in this desolate place.
Bro, I gotta do that fight again. That's a fun fight. It's just, I am not doing a lot of damage. Like, you are whittling away. Golly.
Augmented human, C4621, entering standard mode. Two new messages.
Right? Holy smokes.
Looks like you've made it to the central ice field, 621. Good. I'm done tying up loose ends. Archibus found their own way in and are ready to deploy survey squads.
I really need to get to bed. Holy smokes.
And it looks like Balaam's come running after you scoped out the place, too. You know what's going to happen. Business as usual. But you can make it work for us.
Registration number RB23. Call sign, Raven. Your records have been updated. D-rank virtual encounters are now available in the arena. These correspond to the middle ranks. We invite you to further hone your technique.
I will! Not today, though, but I will!
Raven, I was looking into the arena, and I discovered something you might want to know about.
Oh, thank you for hanging out with me. Thank you for the tips on the build, and you know, making some good callouts there. Appreciate it. Thank you for stopping in.
Encrypted and kept secret. I've installed a back door, so you'll have no trouble getting in as you please.
All right, that is good enough. Following feature nest and new parts available to purchase. Cool. All right. Well, everyone that tuned in, thank you so very much. I greatly appreciate it. Should be back tomorrow, hopefully around the 10 o'clock hour. I might start a little bit early, probably around like the 9:30 hour to get through the rest of the Guilty Gear Strive patch notes, kind of go through those. We left off at Zato, so we still have plenty of other characters to go through. And then, continue with my glorious Armored Core run. We'll see what more parts and more devastating battles we can get into. I am running low on cash for that game, so that would be something helpful to build up on. Maybe that's what those arena matches are for, right? I mean, that's what they are for. But yeah, until then, everybody, stay happy, stay healthy. And of course, later days.